What did he say?
He said he wants you to put your finger in his mouth. If you value your job, I'd do it.
Ow! He bit me!
Mr. Griffin, although I may not fully understand Opie's management style, he has proven himself a more competent employee than you. So, in my absence, you will listen to him.
Oh, come on, guy. Ow! 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 Damn it! This is worse than being Kevin Federline's magic mirror.